Hello everyone! Billie Jin here from SweetAndTastyTV.com. Did you watch 2NE1's I Love You music video yet? I don't know about you, but I fell in love with Minzy's V-shaped bangs. I was tempted to cut and dye my own hair like hers, but I love my big blonde hair too much. Instead, I decided to change up my nails. Today, I'm showing you how to make V-shaped nails. I've never seen anyone else with these nails before. In my world, I invented this style. Hehe. Step 1. Grow your nails. I grew mine out for a whole month. The longer your nails, the better. You can always cut them down later if the final nails are too long for you. My middle fingernail is 15 millimeters long. Step 2. Take a pen. Any kind of pen is fine as long as it writes on your nail. I recommend using a fine tip. Make a small dot on top of each nail. Step 3. Get your nail clippers. Line one side of the nail clipper with a dot and the other side with your nail's smile line endpoint. Remember to leave a little space away from the nail bed. Repeat with the opposite side of your nail's smile line and with the rest of the nails. Step 4. Now take your filer and lightly smooth the edges. You can smooth the pointed tips too if you'd like, but only a little bit. If you smooth them too much, then the nails lose the V-shape. Step 5. We paint our first coat with black nail polish. I'm using OPI's Black Onyx. Then, wait for your nails to dry. I usually listen to 2 K-pop songs so the wait doesn't feel so long. Step 6. We paint on a second coat of glittery blue-purple polish. I'm using OPI's DS Magic. See the difference? When we put a second layer of glittery blue-purple, the nails look more festive than gothic and vampire-y. Though there's nothing wrong with vampires. They're pretty hot. I always wait a little longer for the second coat to dry. Listen to 4 K-pop songs. By the way, wonder what it means when 2NE1 sings 몰라? Watch KO episode 44 to find out. And what does it mean when Seal sings 하지마? Watch episode 55 for some edutainment. And don't forget to do the nails on the other hand if you haven't already. These nails are not only stylish, but they are also functional. If you ever run out of pepper spray, protect yourself with these feminine claws. But seriously, these nails are not as dangerous as they look. They're sharp, but not too sharp. If you have any requests for future tutorials, let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to check out Granny Kim dancing to Psy's Gangnam Style. See you next time! 안녕!